This is the second video for the animation workbench tutorial. We want to have a movement of the red cube from the beginning of the button to the end. The size of the button is 200 millimeters and the size of the cube is 10 millimeters. So I have a movement from 0 to 190. This is this formula here. The time runs from 0 to 1, and I can set here the value by hand in the animation. So this is the forward animation. Okay. And now there is the possibility to have a conditional movement. That means I want that the object runs this way and stops somewhere in between. And there is a possibility to use such kinds of formulas. That means if time is less than 0.25, then we want this expression here, and then we want that the cube should stop at this position. So we only have to copy this formula here into this parameter, and now we see there is a big jump and here stops. We can do it the same way. That we say we want to use here half the time. And jump. Okay, the next possibility is to use the other formula. This formula means it goes forward in the first quarter of the time. Then we have a break on position 50, and if the time is more than 75, we use this kind. So, first 25%, then a break, and then the last one. So, okay, once more, forward and backward, break, then a movement, back, break, and movement back. Okay. Once again, these are the two formulas with a conditional statement.